This should be played at high volume.
Corey the artist.
Yeah, dance. Hey.
Femboy Wonderland.
Yeah, 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 dance. Hey, hey, Femboy Wonderland. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm a femboy, not to be confused with me. Boy with male MV, all confused sexually. Present myself in typically feminine ways, cause I hate being in boy mode on all days. First found out by accident about it on the Reddit, skip 2 weeks later, and I'm a skirt addict. Hold up, and let me explain. I used to just wear makeup, subtle femme display, but I really, really like the girl aesthetic, so thought I'd go all out and just own it. So now I rock the tights IRL, look at me. Don't give a fuck anymore, guaranteed. Dance, ay.
Femboy Wonderland.
Yeah, 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 dance. Ay, ay, Femboy Wonderland. Yeah, 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 yeah. Used to be socially awkward with me IRL, but now I'm cracking and leaking egg IRL. My 4-inch heels and bitch almost fell over, but never mind, I'm stable like a Land Rover.
Mom, I ain't gay, I just like femboys.
Let's go DDLG and play with the toys. Change my name but to Amber or Hazel. Raise the levels cause my pitch is too nasal. Amazon Prime, free for 6 months. Order incognito so no one confronts. Got my black nails and chokers from Etsy. People stare in public, don't take it personally. They know if I want that HRT, so I'ma just eat soybeans, yeah, yeah.
Got him.